The first time
I've heard about it, we were doing a visit to Italy in 79, and my father, we traveled Swiss and Italy, and my father said, yeah, I was here in school when I was 10 years old. I said, okay, I was 8 years old, so it didn't mean for me too much. He said, yeah, I was here in school, so okay, let's find this school. So we came here with a car. We asked, where is the school? Where is the school? Nobody know what.
What was the name of the school?
We said Salvino.
No, you said.
We didn't know.
You said.
Mussolini castle.
My father as Mussolini's castle.
Yeah, and nobody know. We asked this and this and this. Nobody know what we are talking. So we did some circles, and then we left. And then it was 40 years ago, maybe more. And all the time, I knew about it. I knew he was here in school, but you know, the life is takes you to do other things, and you don't have time to deal with everything. And now, I don't know, maybe by you, we have heard that there is some Israelis at Amuta, raised in Amuta.
Yeah.
And by this, it came again. And we
came alive again.
And we are very happy that our father is still with us to, even we missed 40 years, he's still with us to be here today. So I'm very glad and very happy I have the opportunity to do this visit.
Just to see his excitement of going back and remembering the first years that he got his childhood back, just to see him, it's very exciting for us, and it's a pleasure. Thank you very much for helping us and connecting.
It's actually a luck. Because I couldn't find the association in Israel. I was looking for it and Facebook and I couldn't find it, and I contacted you and you responded so quickly, and through you we had to
you connected us to the association in Israel.
Okay.
And then
and
appreciate
and we planned to do this with all these kids. We are four boys. One of us is still in the United States.
And your mother?
Our mother
passed away.
Okay.
20 years ago.
20 years ago.
Okay.
But she also, she it was important for her to also to see it. But
grandmother?
His grandmother also passed away.
You don't know.
Yeah, we know her.
Yeah.
Her grandmother?
Your grandmother.
Yes,
Sarah.
Sarah. Yes, Sarah. She lived here somewhere. We don't know where.
Yeah. In Milan, near Milan.
Near Milan.
Around Milan or someplace.
And his story is quite interesting, but because they lived in Poland and then they ran away to Russia, and then they actually survived the war, and they come here. Five brothers.
Yeah.
Between. 5 years old till 16 years old, and from all of these five, only him, my father, Zvika, is still alive, and another brother, 90 years old, is still living in Israel. I tried to convince him to come, because he remember more, but he said this leg is hurt, so he skip it.
Did you interview him?
I just asked him, do you remember? Yeah, I remember everything. Yeah, I remember. So come with us. No, my leg is hurt.
I think we will record it.
Yes.
A
good idea.
With Hamuta, and Tammy can come and visit your uncle, and she can do the interview for sure.
Yeah,
very important information.
That's treasure.
Yeah.
Information.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you.